obvious these two have been drinking way too much fucking Starbucks. I'll stick to my Folgers, thank you.